I've been playing this music for 3 years.
What would you like to do when you grow big?
I want to play the violin all over the world.
You must be an eternal optimist when you're working with the poor because they have so much against them. But in this case, they're financially, economically poor, intellectually, very, very rich, as anybody who heard them play music would agree. If children could keep accomplishing what they've accomplished in the last 5 years, I think they have a bright future.